Well, this is my first visit to Bosnia and Herzegovina as the Secretary General of the OSCE. Last time,
Ovo je moja prva posjeta Bosni i Hercegovini u svojstvu generalnog sekretara OSCE-a.
And we are having a discussion on the way forward for the mission, so we are looking at the functions. This is following a trip I did to Brussels last week when I met with President Barroso and Commissioner Füle, and I'm taking into account also the views of others, and including the Europeans, on the way ahead and on the key areas of work.
Znači, ova poseta je uslijedila nakon mog razgovora u Briselu sa gospodinom Fulem Barozom. Znači, razgovori se usmjeravaju na one načine kako krenuti naprijed, kako ići dalje u pomaganju i doprinosu, znači, Bosne i Hercegovine. Znači, u zajedničkom radu i naporima sa Evropskom unijom.
And of course, now you have a government in place after a very long negotiation. So this is something I welcome, and this was a good opportunity also to meet with the chairman of the Council, Minister Bevanda, and also I met with two of the members of the presidency and with the foreign minister to discuss also the agenda of the OSCE.
I naravno ovo je odlična prilika za posjetu i za razgovor sada kada imate formiranu vlast, znači vlada je na mjestu i sastao sam se naravno sa predsjedavajućim gospodinom Bevandom i sa dva člana predsjedništva kao i sa ministrom vanjskih poslova Bosne i Hercegovine.